Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to connect to a Wi-Fi network on your Android phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To connect to Wi-Fi, open the Settings app and tap on Connections or something named similar, as this could differ slightly on other Android versions. Now choose Wi-Fi and make sure it is turned on with the toggle switch. If you can't find the Wi-Fi settings page, search for Wi-Fi on the homepage of the settings to get here. With Wi-Fi on, your device will be searching for networks, so make sure you are within range, and once you see the network you want to connect to, tap on it from the list of available networks. Enter the password. This is usually on the network itself if you don't know it. After entering the password correctly, your device should connect to the network, and you can tap on it or on the cog icon next to it in the Wi-Fi settings to manage this network or to disconnect or forget it in the future. That's how to connect to a Wi-Fi network on your Android phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Android device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.